first. My name is Marlene McCohen, and this is Leo. And you guessed it, if Leo's here, it's that time of year. We have partnered with FabFitFun once again, and today we are going to be introducing their winter box and seeing all the exciting things that come in it. Now, for those of you who don't know what FabFitFun is, here is the quick rundown. Headless is gonna help me tell you. What do you think, Headless? Why don't we tell them? FabFitFun is a subscription box that's seasonal. It only costs $49.99, but the products inside are worth more than $200. And actually, many of the products cost more than you would actually pay for the entire box. There's brands in here like Anthropologie, Oribe, Tarte, and Thrive, some of my favorites. The box includes cruelty-free products, which I know you guys all love, and a lot of the products are from female-founded companies. Wow, that was a tongue twister. Now, this winter box specifically supports the Kindness Factory, which promotes and encourages kindness within your community. And with all that's going on in California right now, I think that's an amazing thing to support. For those of you who don't know what I'm talking about all the fires in California. The community has really had to band together to help each other out, to save animals, to bring water to firefighters. So right now, I feel like this is perfect timing and a perfect foundation to support. Now, before we open the box, let's talk about what might be in the box. FabFitFun is one of my favorites because it specializes in full-size products. I don't know about you, but I hate having drawers of samples because if I like it, I feel like, oh, now I have to go buy the full size, and if I don't like it, I don't know what to do with it, and it's just kind of like not my thing. But this box has full-size lifestyle, beauty, wellness, and fashion products. So I'm always very excited to see what's in here. One more thing. Before we open this box, I must let you know that all my opinions are my own. Leo has not convinced me to say anything and cannot convince me to say anything about this box. So I just thought you guys should know that. So let's open the box and see what the best brands of the season are. Yeah, I really feel like I can say that. Oh, you didn't think I would forget about you guys, did you? I obviously have a $10 off coupon for your first box, making your first purchase $39.99. The coupon code is Marlene10. In all caps, Leo really loves that. Please don't leave lipstick on me. Okay, here we go, guys. Dun, dun, dun. Is this your first time visiting the box with me? Well, if it is, there's the magazine. The magazine is like a cheat sheet. What I like about the FabFitFun magazine is it tells you about the founders, a lot of the female founders that you can be inspired by, tells you about the products, shows you how to wear the products, and basically tells me what's in the box. So I'm not gonna cheat, but just in case I have any questions about any of the products, I'm gonna leave that page open. This looks like an exciting box. Okay, first thing is, I should have gotten my scissors out, but that's a good job, I have a bird. This is Black Eye Mask Hyaluronic Acid. Hyaluronic Acid. I don't know what that is, but it's a mask. Okay, 5 masks in here. Late nights, too many cheeky wines. Let's not forget those carb on carb diets. Ooh, been eating a lot of potato chips lately. Okay, so this activated charcoal mask is gonna help me recover from all the gluten-free potato chips I eat at night. I'd like to open this, but like, I forget every single time. Every single time I have to embarrass myself trying to open these things. You wanna bite that? Leo's actually not a biter. Yes. Okay. Some people are like, how do you not open boxes that come to the door right away? Very simply, I'm 100% sure I will break a nail or the tool that I'm using to open it. Oh, these are really nice. They feel like, oh, they're cool. How did they stay so cool? They're, oh, look, I'm looking at the back. I don't know what's on the front. That looks really cool. So these are especially for your eyes. What do you think, Leo? We're gonna try this later. Leo! And it says tip, leave it on for 10 to 15 minutes. I think I'm gonna do that. I see something exciting, something that I'm really excited about in the box. Well, I see many things, but I just wanna get my hands on them. What is this? I gotta go for the big stuff. Keep in touch. Is this a blanket? Mark and Graham, personalized gifts. Ooh, this comes in gray ivory or natural ivory. I don't know what color this is considered. Natural ivory. I don't know if this is a blanket or a shawl. It says throw, so I'm guessing it's a blanket. Why? I need to have somebody just opening this. Oh, I can't. Ooh, Leo didn't like that. I'm sorry, but I just gotta open it. It's just exciting. Ooh. What, guys, it's soft. This could like, it's got a stripe down the middle. Oh, it's nice and thin. It's like the kind of thing you wanna like take on an airplane. Beautiful. What do you think, Leo? Let's put it there and not hide our M. What do you think? Look how nice. I don't know what Leo's looking at, but it looks like he wants to be with it. Yeah, that just, Leo, really? He was like, that's perfect. I love that color. I want to hang out on that color all day and be happy. Okay, don't leave me, Leo. Let's move on to the next product. Makeup. I can't have enough makeup. Ooh, pure eyeshadow palette. Well, of course we have to open this. If I was one of those makeup artists, I'd put it on for you right now, but let's just look at it. Wow. Check out the colors of this. Again, there's really good brands in here. That's what I like. You know, it's one of those product discovery type things. I honestly wouldn't know to go into a store and buy this or to go online and order this. So this is like a box coming to me and saying, hey Marlene, let me tell you what's cool and what you probably want. Things that I didn't know I needed until I got them, or things that I had no clue about. And it's always nice to go to, what are you up to? Are you really enjoying that? Wow, he really likes the blanket. He's playing with like the pieces. But don't destroy it, okay? It's nice to, you know, for you guys that know, I'm an actor. I go on set. Girls are always talking about what's cool. Sometimes I'm not in the know because I'm also over here editing videos all day. So when FabFitFun partners with me and sends me this amazing box, I get to be in the know too. And I feel really cool just knowing what's up. And I hope that you guys feel cool knowing as well by watching me do the videos. I see something exciting in here and I want it right now. Oh my God, Bear Paw, live life comfortably. I bet you guys have no idea what this is. It's a headband and glove duo. So basically when George forces me to go, you know, skiing, I don't mind skiing, I like skiing, but he likes the snowboard, I'll be all set with the cute stuff. It's like a glove and a mitten. Wow, Leo likes that. I have to try this right now, and then I'm gonna put it back and never make it a mitten again. Whoa. You know what's funny? This is one of those items that you could have gotten this or something else. And the something else is the Moroccan mint mask, treatment mask. But honestly, this is what I would have wanted. I can't get it back with one hand. And then there's this piece, like the headpiece. Oh my God, it totally warms my ear and makes me look cute, I think. I look like an old school something. Am I wearing it right? I don't care. I'll wear it with pride. No, guys, I'm always cold, honestly. So if I can just walk around like this, probably my hair would be up. How does she wear it in this thing? There's pictures I saw. Yeah, you can put it on top of your hair. Okay, look, here's another way that they did it. See, that's why I need the magazine for cuteness. Oh yeah. So that's like an option for me to be like, you know what? I'll go skiing with George just so that I can wear this. I'll be like, you know what? I have my stuff, so yeah, let's go. I actually have a video of us skiing that I don't know why I never posted, but you guys will love because he totally tricked me. Long story short. Actually, long story not finished. I love that. That's my favorite. I'm excited. Fix the hair and move on. Let's see what we have in here. Coconut Sugar Sea Whip Body Cream by Anthropology. Is this the kind of thing that's gonna make me smell like Britney Spears? They tricked me, it's all closed. I can't let you know if I like this if I haven't smelt it, right? Oh. I already smell it. That smells fantastic. Coconut sugar. That's the kind of thing you put on your body and people just like try to catch a whiff. It smells like Picasso. That's what it smells like. Oh, I'm gonna keep this and sniff myself. This is a body cream, guys. This is a product that you would have got or the essential oil set. I actually like this. I really like this because I don't really deal with the... What are you talking about? Wow, my hair got all... I don't really deal with the essential oil stuff because it's just too much scent around the bird. Can you get off of me? Leave! Okay, let's see what's next. Thrive! What is it from Thrive? Oh! Oh my God, it's a brilliant eye brightener. Thrive Cosmetics. This is so weird, guys. I was just thinking the other day, oh, I should go buy a brightener. And I've never had one, but when I get my makeup done, they almost put one on me and I'm like, ah, I've been meaning to get one of those. But it would have been work to go into the store and find one and know which one is good and even explain what I'm looking for. But basically, you put like this brightener right here and it brightens up your eyes. And whenever I'm on set and they do that, it's fantastic, but I never owned one. So that's another benefit of the box, it getting sent right to my door. Things that I'm kind of thinking of getting, but they did it first. And that happens a lot with this box. You'd be very, very surprised because it's seasonal. So you start thinking, oh, I need a towel for summer. Or, oh, I need like this for winter. And it comes. It has you prepared before any of the action. That's what I love about it. So let's see what's next. You guys know I had to open this. How I love this is Bite Beauty lipstick. It looks like it's red. Please be red. Amuse Bouche lipstick. Don't have me read those French words. I don't know. I could be wrong. I just got a lipstick from Bite from Sephora for like my birthday 3 months later, and it's amazing. I'm wearing it right now. Oh, it's nude. So it's not gonna go over this, but it's gonna be my tomorrow's lipstick. It's a really good lipstick, guys. Honestly, the lipstick I'm wearing right now, coincidentally, is by Bite, and I love it. So I know that I'm gonna love this and keep this and cherish this and just have more lipsticks and more stuff. Let's see. What? No, 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 we don't eat the lamp here. We do not eat the lamp. Okay, Ahava Hydration Mask. Some of you might say Ahava, but I know that this is an Israeli company and I know it's pronounced Ahava, which means love. So I already know that this is really good stuff because I'm very familiar with it. It's a hydration cream mask. If you guys aren't familiar with this brand, it's an outstanding brand. Paraben free and vegan. Again, it's always mind blowing how they get the best products, the most seasonal products, and some of the most exclusive things. It just really saves time. And remember, you can customize some of the things that are in your box, so that's a great benefit as well. And don't forget, if you guys haven't checked out my video on the flash sale items, check that out because you can get add-on products at a discounted rate for your box. And I was actually very impressed with those products. If you're really liking this box, do not forget that I have a coupon code Marlene10, so your first box is only $39.99. And also don't forget, it's only 4 times a year. So to get all this stuff 4 times a year, it's not often that you're making that payment, but you're getting the value like at least 6 times over. What is this? Oh, Halston. Halston? Sometimes I'm notoriously pronouncing things wrong. What is this? Is this to carry my jewelry when I travel? Oh my God. Okay, now here's the thing. First of all, this is a jewelry portfolio. I'm gonna tell you why I'm excited about this. I know I'm supposed to be a hard sell, guys. I always claim that I'm a hard sell, and I really am, and I'm not a product whore either. Like, I don't, like, if you go through my cupboards, there's nothing. I stick to my stuff, so I'm really actually surprised that the box is able to impress me this much. But here's the thing, I travel a lot and I'm very OCD, and because I'm OCD, I get all this anxiety removing my stuff from its place, and then I hate traveling, but I love traveling, and I was born traveling, and I've lived all over the world. But then something like this, like where I don't mess up my jewelry, is exactly what I need. I can put my earrings in there. I can put whatever I want safely. I got this necklace from Ireland and then I went to VidCon and I had to take it off. I don't even remember why I took it off for my video or something. And then I thought I lost it and all this. But had I had this with me, I wouldn't have. So for those of you fashionistas that like to carry all this, or even you just want to keep your stuff safe and you don't have a solution, this is great because you don't have to pack it up. You could always just grab this and go wherever you're going. A lot of you, if you're actors, this is great for taking things on set, having your costume jewelry. I know not a lot of you are actors, but who knows? It's something that I have to deal with and I love it. So this Halston product is really amazing. Let's see if there's anything else in the box. They really boxed it up nice this time. We have a simple menu in three steps. So it's a $60 gift card to HelloFresh. That's actually really nice. You guys know that I order a delivery service for my food because I'm gluten-free and vegan. So I'm not sure if this one would work for me, but I'm telling you, like, if you want to get healthy, however you want to eat, I'm such a fan of the delivery services. So that's one thing worth checking out, especially with that discount. Oh, redeem this card for $10 off your first FabFitFun box. I can give this to a friend, you can give this to a friend, but you guys don't have to because you already get $10 off your first box. Don't forget to use Marlene10 in your coupon code. Okay, I loved opening this box. I especially love doing these videos because when they're over, I know that I can play with the stuff instead of just like fantasizing and wondering about what's in the box until I get to make the video to open it. Leo, do you mind? Are you gonna be like Jersey now and not wanna be in these videos? Oh my cutie. Oh my God. For those of you who just came to this review and don't know anything about my channel, I have an animal channel. You should check out the rest of my videos. Leo's actually kind of a rescue. His owner died at 42 and I have a whole series on that. So you guys should check it out. I love FabFitFun and I want to thank FabFitFun for partnering with me again. It's always a pleasure. I really enjoy myself. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget the coupon code. I'll put it in the link below. Click on the link, type in Marlene10 and you are good to go. Presents for you, presents for your family. It's like having Christmas 4 times a year. Speaking of, it's the holiday season, so why not order a subscription for one of your good friends or family members? And for those of you guys that like to watch for your wife, girlfriend, or for yourself, why not? Let me know in the comments if you like this box. Thank you so much. Let me know also in the comments if you've gotten the FabFitFun box before and what you think of it. I love you guys so much. Thank you for tuning in. Bye.